Welcome to the Frontline Base HQ. I'm glad to have all of you joining us here.
Thank you, sir.
I believe that King Lakur will continue to send us fresh soldiers from tomorrow onward. You were chosen for your strength and skill for this job. I'll need every ounce you've got for our efforts against that monster army.
Are the odds against our side, sir?
Why do you ask?
This is the first time I've seen Lakur hire outsiders to help fight a war, sir.
That's preposterous! We just want to teach the monster army a lesson they'll never forget!
I'll leave it at that then, sir.
Well, enough briefing for today. You'll be up bright and early tomorrow. Make sure you're ready to deploy by that time, people!
Diaz was there, Claude. Did you see him?
Yep, I sure did.
Well, why aren't you happy to see him?
No, I'm happy, but I'm kind of irritated at the same time. It's hard to explain.
I see. I suppose you would be.
Sorry, I'm acting weird.
Oh, not at all. I think I might feel the same as you. Diaz left my village without so much as a goodbye 2 years ago. Everyone back home is still worried sick about him, and that irritates me, of course. But whenever I see him, I can't help but feel a little relieved.
Reyna, I want to ask you something.
What?
Why did Diaz leave your village?
Well...
You really want to know? Long time no see. Or maybe not, come to think of it. I just met you at the armory contest.
Can't stop bumping into each other, can we?
I guess we can't avoid each other somehow. That, or someone's playing a joke on us.
Who? Me?
Well, either way, I needed a new battle to fight. So this is where I wound up. You're here for the same reason, aren't you?
Yeah,
you're after the sorcery globe. Superb. But that quest has a little side effect of putting you in near constant combat, doesn't it? I hope you aren't going to tell me that you're a pacifist, not when you're doing what you're doing right now.
Well, if I hadn't ended up on this planet in the first place...
Claude. Sorry. I need to talk to Diaz for a moment. I've never seen him talk like this. I don't know what to say.
What do you mean?
I think Diaz knows the truth about you. I can sense it. He looked at you, and I think he's changed all of a sudden.
Changed?
I'll be right back, okay? Don't worry about me. I'm like a little sister to him.
Sister?
Something about the word sister seems to have you in a chipper mood, Claude.
Whoa, what are you talking about? Come on, let's go get some fresh air.
Claude. Take care of Reyna for me. I know I can trust you with her.
Huh? I'm not as strong as you think, Diaz. Even if you think I am, I still can't protect Reyna. I don't have the confidence you have. What do you want from me?
You think I'm what you would call strong, then?
Huh?
The question is, what is strength for? I'm strong because I wanted to protect myself. I can't use that strength to protect others. I realize that now.
The strength to protect others?
I thought that having companions would be nothing but a drag on me. But you're actually trying to protect all of your companions, with every ounce of your being, even if you get hurt in the process. Reyna is like a sister to me, the only one I've got now. Protect her for me.
Diaz wants me to protect her? Reyna.
Claude?
I still want to know why Dias left your village, Reyna.
It's because his family was attacked and killed by bandits.
Dad, Mom, Cecile.
Dias was the only one that survived. It was a miracle that he did. Ever since then, Dias has constantly blamed himself for not being able to save his parents or his sister.
Why does he call you his sister?
I was Cecile's closest friend before she died. We were like real-life sisters. And Dias was the closest thing I'd ever had to a big brother. Until that happened, anyway.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have brought it up.
No, it's good that you did. I wanted you to know about it.
Reyna.
I'm sure Dias would have wanted you to know, too. He trusts you like that.
Reyna, I know we've been through a lot ever since you mistook me for the Hero of Light.
Claude.
But I want to protect you. And I think that's the reason I've been put here right now.
Claude.
We've got incoming! Well, well, well. Quite a reception we've got here. Still trying to put up a fight? Well, allow me to play along. Die, you rabble of fools!
I've got some errands to go run!
I will pull back for now, but when I return, you'll get a full taste of my wrath!
Damn it! He got away!
Well done, soldiers. I'm sure this little skirmish threw a serious monkey wrench into his plans.
You think he'll be back?
Well, I'm afraid we aren't much of a position to do anything besides wait for him to strike again.
Lieutenant Commander, sir. We've received word from the Corps. They're ready to install the Energy Stone into the Lacour Hope.
What? Finally!
They'll be deploying it to the frontline base ASAP. They're requesting that we hold out on our own till then.
All right. We'll just have to give the enemy everything we've got.
The Lacour Hope. They're actually gonna finish that thing.
How many days has it been since the frontline base was first attacked?
The infirmary's packed with the wounded. More and more of our men are winding up there every day. They've sent entire brigades worth of reinforcements to the base, but they're so green. Not even half of them are any use to us.
What happened to the energy stone? Why isn't the thing here already? We got hostiles! They're flying in from the north!
Are we ready to intercept them?
The part of the army that's still on its feet, anyway. They're already suited up and off to the field. Please, we'll need you to help them out as much as you can. I have to go now.
Please, the monsters are closer than ever. We need your help.
Where's the enemy?
Not here yet, but they can't be more than 10 minutes away.
There's too many of them. We don't have enough people to put up a fight.
No time to whine. We just have to make do with what we have here.
So we're just pawns used by the kingdom to buy them a little time.
Don't die on me now.
You too.
There's no need to fight this pointless battle. Hey, Priestess!
What do you want? Now's not the best time, you know.
I was curious about all the features in the robot puncher you made, so I kind of built one myself.
So?
So, try it out, okay?
You kind of built one? You just can't stop being bratty about everything, can you? Oh well.
The Liqueur Hope?
How was that, everyone? That's the Liqueur Hope in action.
We won!
We've got the Liqueur Hope! We can win this war!
We won! We won!
Leon!
Well, there you have it. The Liqueur Hope. Pretty impressive, isn't it?
Unbelievable. You made that?
I sure did. Of course, I could have made it in just 2 days if I had everything I needed from the start.
Confident as always, aren't you?
Well, it's true. By the way, dude, Mom and Dad wanted to talk to you guys. Go check out what they want, okay?
Oh, you're the group that retrieved the ore from the Hoffman Ruins with Leon, correct?
That's right.
Oh, perfect. I was wondering where you were.
So we heard. Can we help you with something?
Now that the Liqueur Hope is operational, the King wants to have us invade the El Continent. We'd like to have you lend a hand in the effort.
You're going to invade El?
That's the plan. It's all but a foregone conclusion with the Liqueur Hope on our side. We'll be falling back to Liqueur Castle to work out a plan of operation. And we'll be needing you there, of course.
Are you sure the frontline base has enough protection?
We'll be keeping the Liqueur Hope here at the base until we return. I'm sure the Monster Army isn't stupid. They're probably going to sit and watch our movements for a while. In fact, given their position, they might be preparing for a siege over in Illuria even as we speak.
Well, that's the story. This war's ours for the taking.
Hours for the taking?
But there's still no time to lose. I'll also need the commander and lieutenant commander at Liqueur Castle as soon as possible.
I have called you all here for reasons that I'm sure you're well aware of. We have finally reached the point of no return. It is time to invade the land of Eld.
Thanks to the tireless efforts of our research team, the Lakor Hope has been completed. With the monster horde now completely annihilated, it has proven its worth in battle. Now I say it is time to advance.
I think you are correct, sire. The Lakor Hope has certainly demonstrated its strength at the very least. We must drive forward before the enemy has time to develop countermeasures.
Our fleet is ready to leave Hilton and sail to the coast of Ellori at a moment's notice. I can have them on their way as soon as I receive the order, Your Majesty.
The enemy's headquarters is presumed to be located in Ellori at present. That would naturally make Ellori our primary target.
Our plan calls for landing on the beach northwest of Ellori. We'll have the Lakor Hope loaded on the fleet. Once everything's in place, we'll use it to level Ellori in a single blast.
But what'll happen to everybody on Eld then?
You're getting ahead of yourself. There is no reason to set the Lakor Hope's sights on Ellori the moment we reach Eld. The first thing we'll do is dispatch a vanguard force to land on Eld. It's all in the plan of operations.
We'll round up everyone we can find on Eld, make sure they're safe, and evacuate them offshore. Then and only then will we fire the Lakor Hope at Ellori.
And firing it on the enemy is necessary in the meantime as well.
We'd like to ask you to join the vanguard force landing on El ahead of the rest of our troops. The battleship will fire a blast with the Lakor Hope to clear out any monsters on the coast before dropping anchor. After that, the vanguard team will stage a landing and see to the people on El.
If we could, we'd like you to postpone your sorcery globe investigation until this battle reaches its conclusion.
Fair enough.
It's settled then. Time will wait for us no longer. Load the Lakor Hope into our fleet at Hilton and set off for the Ellurian coast immediately.
Quite a launch.
They're carrying the Lakor Hope on that fleet, you know. That's why they're being extra careful with it. You saw what that thing could do, didn't you?
If they're being so careful with it, why is the chief architect standing here shooting the breeze with us? What do you think about all this?
You mean invading El with the Lakor Hope?
In terms of sheer firepower, we've certainly got the advantage. But you don't think the enemy's going to just fall on its knees and surrender, do you?
We still don't know the full extent of their capabilities. Yes, we've defeated all the monsters we've encountered so far, but we don't have any idea if that's all they have up their sleeves.
A very prudent perspective. My opinion's just about the same. What if all the monsters we've seen so far were nothing but the bottom-tier minions? If you think about it that way, the outcome of this war is crystal clear.
So what's it going to take to win this?
Simple. Find the boss, strike him down, and make sure the monsters can never raise a horde again.
I hope we'll have good news for each other next time we meet.
We'll see about that.
Hey, I'm trying to be optimistic here.
Well, I'm glad you've still got the energy for it. I'll be helping out at the frontline base.
Dias, he's gone.
Reyna?
I don't know why, but I have this strange feeling that I'm never gonna see Dias again.
Oh, come on. If it were anyone else, maybe. But this is Dias we're talking about.
Port departure checklist. All hands on the ship. All hands on the ship.
We need to get going.
We'll be at the northwestern coast of El shortly. Get ready to land soon.
The Lakor Hope's all set to go. We can fire at the enemy anytime.
I haven't seen any sign of the enemy yet, though. What do you make of that? We'll be passing our last line of defense soon. It may not be long now.
Why did you have to take the child along? He's going to be a brilliant scientist someday, you know.
Dude.
Enemy sighted dead ahead. It's an aerial squadron.
Stay calm. We got the Lacour Hope on our side.
Lorith, prepare to fire the Lacour Hope.
Okay. Ready, Leon?
Ready, Mom. Energy reserves at 99.85%. We may fire when ready.
Fire!
The Lacour Hope! It's not working!
That's a defense shield, like what they use on starships. What the hell?
Incoming!
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. But we've got nothing to fight back with.
Here they come again!
Photon!
damn resilient little buggers! I hope you're prepared for a watery grave! Idiots! You had no idea you were being lured out here for that weapon of yours.
Our weapon? Damn you!
Now, how shall I dispose of you?
Leon! Hang on!
We've lost them, sir.
Forget it. I'm sure they're dead by now.
We've subdued most of the remaining fleet, sir. There aren't many crew left alive.
Perfect! Everything's going according to plan. This is what we needed. I have the energy stone. We are done here. They have nothing left to confront us with. Victory is ours.
I feel so heavy. It's so dark. Everything's sinking. Or is it just me? I hear something soothing. Where am I? Waves? Where am I? I guess I'm still alive, but where? Oh, yeah, I was thrown into the sea, and then... Wait, where's everyone else? Oh no, am I the only survivor? Now I'm all alone again. Oh, Reyna. I can hear somebody.
Leon! Leon!
Dude, where am I?
Wish I could tell you.
Wait, where's Mom? Where's Dad and your friends? No! You're kidding me, right? Everybody's gone? It's just us?
Leon.
Come on, tell me you're joking. It's just the two of us here? We're the only survivors?
I don't know yet, Leon.
Mom's gone? Dad's gone? No! No, I can't take that! No! No, 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 no!
Let's go look for them, Leon. I'm sure your parents are around here somewhere.
Don't give me that crap! Nobody's around here anywhere! Nobody!
Leon, stop it!
Well, do you see anybody else? It's just us! Why are we the only survivors?
Leon, calm down.
Why couldn't I have died along with them?
Shut the hell up! Don't you ever say that again! Don't you realize how many people are worried sick about you right now?
Well, who? Mom? Dad? Your friends? They're all gone!
They aren't gone. They just aren't here right now. That doesn't mean they're dead.
There are monsters all over the place! We'll be killed!
I'll take care of them.
But...
Look, use your head a little, okay? Calm down and think. You should know what we need to do next. See? Now you're getting it. The important thing is we're still alive. I'm sure everybody else is too. And if we're all still alive, chances are we all drifted ashore in the same general area. Don't you think it'd be better to go look for them instead of sitting here thinking about how dead they are? Great!